Good evening. My name is Jill Chetnick, and I'm the 7th grade band director at Pinkston Middle School. Before we begin, please take a moment to silence your cell phones as we are live streaming tonight's concert to the Mountain Home Bomber Band's social media sites. I'd like to thank Yalcott for our beautiful programs tonight and all of you who helped with our Band Booster Cookie Dough fundraiser in the fall. Your support is very much appreciated. I'd like to tell you a little bit about this group on stage. The instruments are divided into two separate class periods that meet every day. Woodwinds meet together during third hour, and then the brass and percussion are split apart during fourth hour. The only time we combine are for performances such as this. Our first concert was back in October for American Graffiti Day, where we played songs from the 1960s. We've been working hard the last 4 weeks on this Christmas program. The students have been challenged with new music that changes time signatures and tempos within the very same piece, in addition to learning different styles of music and key signatures. I hope that you will enjoy the variety of holiday music that the kids are able to perform for you tonight. And now, I'll turn it over to them.
Good evening, and welcome to our Christmas concert. My name is Madison Bermantri, and I play the flute. The first song we will be performing is a combination of Good King, Wenceslas, and We Three Kings. I hope you enjoy Kings, Kings, Kings.
Two carols, you will hear Still, Still, Still transition into the first call. Hi, my name is Joseph Bellatier, and I play the trumpet. Here's our rendition of Still, the First Call.
Thank you. character rather than Jolly Saint Nick. You will hear a new minor spin put on a few holiday tunes. Hi, my name is Easton Reckenwald, and I play the Barry Sax. Have fun listening to Get Off My Housetop.
Tuba.
more about Hannah, she made first band first chair. Top two. We're super proud of all these kids. These four will get to go to a special clinic back in Bentonville at Bentonville West in the middle of January. We'll take them on an overnight trip and they'll get to play with kids from our part of the state all the way over towards the Oklahoma border. So they're going to have a great time and we're super proud of their accomplishment. Let's give them one more hand.
This song was written in July of 1945 during California heat wave. Hi, my name's Trinity Finner and I play the clarinet. We had the challenge of learning to play swing style in order to perform this jazzy version of a holiday favorite. Here's Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow.